Good morning, children. How are you? Hope all are fine. Okay, let's start our today's class. Today we will do exercise 1.2 of chapter 1 and the topic is place value. In this chapter, we will learn to find out the place value of 3 digits number, that is from 100 to 999. Children, you have already learned how to find out the place value in class first. Yes, in this class, we will also do it. In class first, the method you were using is that beads method. You remember? Yes, in this, but in class 2, we will use some different method to find out the place value of any digit. Okay children, let's start. First of all, you should know what is place value. Place value kya hoti hai? The value of a digit in a number is according to its place or position. Means, ek number mein jo bhi digits aate hain, they are digits 2, 9, 3 are digits. उनकी value इनके place के ऊपर depend करती है. Okay? When we change the place of digits, then their value gets change. Okay? To understand it, I have given one example. You can see here, the number is 392. And now you have to find out the place value of each digit. So what you will do? First you write the place of each digit. In which place these digit comes. Okay. Here 2 comes in 1's place. Ohm in 1's place. 9 comes at 10's place. 3 comes in 100's place. These are the place of each digit. Okay. And now, their value will be according to their places. Start from the 1's place digit. 2 at 1's place. So, that means, this is, it is 2 1's. Or in number, what you will write? 2. Here, 9 at which place? 10's place. Then, what is the value of 9? 9 10's. Or, when you write in number, 9. And for 10's place, what you will put 10, that is 9090. And 3 at what place? 100's. Then its value will be 300's. Or in digit 3, you will put 20 for 100. That is 300. Okay? Here you can see that according to their place, the values are different. 1's place, single digit is here, single number is here. 10's place, two digits are here. And in 100's place, 3 digits are here. Okay? So, value are increasing according to their place. Here you can see one more example I have written. That is 666. What you can see here? Here the all digits are same. 666 at every place, each place 6 is there. 1's place 6 is there, 10's place 6 and 100's place 6. But the value will be different. How? Because this 16 is at 1's place. So it will be, its value will be 6 1's. Or you can write here only 6. Because at 1's place we will write only 1 digit. Now in second one, 6 at 10's place. So, value will be 6 tens or in digit that is 6 and 10, 60. In tens place, 2 digits are there. Okay. In 100 place, the value will be 6 hundreds or in numbers 6 and 20. That is 600. These are the value of these numbers, these digits. Clear? Children, you can see one another example here. That is 509. and you have to find out its place value. So you will start from the ones place digit. That is, at ones place 9 is there. So the value of 9 will be 9 ones, or you can write 9. At tens place, what digit is here? That is 0. Then the value will be 0 tens, or you can write here 0. Clear? At hundreds place, which digit is here? 5, and its value will be 5, yes, hundreds. Or you can write 5 with 2 0, 500. Clear? Okay children, you can see one another example here. That is, suppose I have written 780 and you have to find out its place value. Then what you will do first? First you write the place of each digit and you start from the right side digit. 0 at 1's place, 8 will be at which place? 10's place, 7 will be at 100's place. And now it will be easier for you to find out the place value of each digit. Okay, start from the 1's place digit, that is 0, and its place value will be 0 ones, or you can write 0. Okay, at this place, what digit is here? 8. Then what will be its place value? Yes, 8 tens. Then you will write here 8 tens, or in number, that is 8, and how many zero you will put? 1 0, that is 8 0 80. And here the place value of 7 is, that is 700s, 700s. Or in number, 7, and how many zero you will put? 2 0, that is 700. Children, hope you understood how to find out the place value of 3 digits number. Yes. Now children, you please listen carefully. I will give some questions in your worksheet and you have to note down these questions in your maths fair copy and do as same as I send the pic of my maths copy. Clear? मैंने जैसे अपने मैथ्स कॉपी में लिखा है, आपको उसी पैटर्न में वर्कशीट से क्वेश्चन अपनी कॉपी में नोट डाउन करके उसे सॉल्व करना है. ओके चिल्ड्रन, दिस वाज योर टुडेस क्लास. सी यू अगेन. टिल देन बाय. थैंक यू.